Are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
Scoot back.
Joel, look.
All right, let's try that gate.
There it is. This won't budge.
I see it.
Watch yourself.
You too. Wonder how long you held out. Damn it, spores.
More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate. Open the gate for us.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Good.
Those flickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Come on.
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside. Scoot on back. Go back.
Come.
All right, not what I had in mind, but it'll do. All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
This is a good spot. This will help us out.
Mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
No bodies. That's good.
We found out where they went. least it ain't clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turn into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching. We'll find something.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Keep an eye out!
Okay!
Ellie, cover me!
Okay!
Keep him busy.
Stay here. I'm gonna flank this asshole.
Ellie. Those were my friends you killed, asshole. Come on out. You wanna do this the hard way? You bitch!
We gotta get you out of here.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Joel! Now come on! Move it! There's no one here. Hurry! You're doing good. Just keep at it.
I'm coming.
Through these double doors. Oh, man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk! Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on. Joel?
Behind you.
What?
Ellie! No.
The kid's got a gun!
Watch out! Hey!
Oh shit! Oh shit!
You little shit!
Joel! Here! Stand up! Put your armor on me. All right. Let's go. I swear to God, I get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on. There you go.
Fuck. Oh, shit!
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on? I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? This won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There you are. Steady. Got you. He's fast. Thank you. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Oh. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons, ammo, clothes...
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us
I'm
back...
not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope we don't find them. Cover the windows.
Okay.
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this. Through the windows. You can use this. going, kid! Nice shot, kid. Here, for the rifle. Way to go, kid. Screw it. We're getting out of this room. All right, kid. This way. Come on. I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me. You're here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there! That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Here. 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 You be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Come on. Now look out. Come on.
Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
You ought to watch your language.
Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
They're looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. You grab their gear. We're gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready. I know!
Are there?
Keep at it. Kid! Doesn't sound good.
It's a boner!
What?
One of those big fucking
Lord. I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out to a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
fucking sure she's here. Man, more horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Go!
Here, grab her!
These guys really want me dead.
Alive. He doesn't get to make that call. James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh, shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David, then. James with this.
Whoa. She's over here!
Gone.
Where do I go?
Get out!
Where'd they go?
Hey, you see her? She's not over here.
Shit!
Hey! She's over here!
She over there? She's not here.
Keep searching!
She.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, so fall in the water. So fall in. Oh, shit.